is it puzzling a little bit? You know, obviously he's making his third start and he was able to shut you guys down. I know they blocked a lot of shots out there, but is it a little puzzling that the offense was a bit?
Like I said, you know, when that kind of goal is playing, that you gotta screen him more because he's a big guy, but if my guy goes down all the time and the cover is a lot on him, so you gotta find a way how to beat him, put more shots on that because he gave us a couple of rebounds, but you know, when nobody in front, you can take advantage.
Was there a surprise that he was, you know, some of those putting net today? Was there any, did you might have been a little bit of a letdown?
No. Usually that's how it goes, you know. The new guy came in and he's got a little luck. We got a couple of good opportunities. I think Painter hit the post there and he could have scored. So. But luck was on our side too. They hit the post close part. So, you know, in that part it was pretty even.
What did, guys, what didn't you do well today? What didn't you do today? What didn't you guys do today? Was it the offense? The blocking on the shot for us?
No, definitely offense. You know, we gotta create more. We one power play, it's not enough. We gotta move our legs more, create more offensive chances. We were in their zone a lot, but kind of everything on the outside. We gotta go in those areas where you can score.
We play the Rangers on Tuesday and back with the Islanders again.
Yeah, it's, but you know, every game it's a big game now. So it's, I don't know how many 18, 17 games left. So you gotta find the energy and we just have to stick to the system.